Are you trying to get free Vbucks? Are you trying to get new emotes? Are you trying to get new skins? Hey, what's up YouTube? Welcome back to another Fortnite video. If you are willing to know how to get free Vbucks, then you are at the right place, because in this video I'll be telling you how to get free Vbucks within the game store. Because today I will be telling you how to save your money and use the legal and best working way to get free Vbucks in the Fortnite Battle Royale game, which nobody has talked about in their videos. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Alright, there are a ton of ways you can get free Vbucks. I made video very late, but I had this idea in my mind how to get free Vbucks, so I thought why not to make this video even it is very late to help you guys and save some money. So like other Fortnite gamers, I also wanted to get free Vbucks, and after watching a ton of other Fortnite live streams saying get free Vbucks by playing this game for 10 seconds, that game for 20 seconds and a lot more things, I found some best and legal way to earn those Vbucks for free, which I think nobody has talked about in their video. So watch this video till the end to get a nice reward. Alright, to be honest, there's no trick you can follow to get unlimited Vbucks or at least a few Vbucks. Hey, wait, where are you going, brother? Let me finish. Before I tell you the ways to earn those free Vbucks, I just want you to ask why you need free Vbucks. Is it to get skins or a pickaxe or the backpack which can help you get Victory Royale? Then let me tell you, you are wrong. There is no advantage of having these things. You can get Victory Royale within the default skin and pickaxe. Well, if you want to know one of the best way to get Victory Royale, then click on the I button link to know about the best Fortnite life hacks. Alright, talking about the Vbucks, the only possible way to get those coins, not coins to be exact, but in the game currency, you can get by completing the challenges. Trying illegal ways to get free Vbucks can put your account in danger. Maybe you will lose it forever. So follow these tips which I am going to tell you right now to earn free Vbucks. So starting with the first tip is that logging into your game every single day to get daily login reward can help you get free Vbucks. This is not hard to do for an addictive game, so it is the most easiest way to earn free Vbucks. Soon you will see a print screen of the tips to gain free Vbucks in the game without playing random games for a while, which can't give you anything but waste your time. Moving on to another point, timed missions have a game cap of 3 in 24 and the mission changes every 6 hours. Trying your luck in different modes of the games, why don't you try timed missions progressing in the main quest lines to find more timed questions. On number 3rd, we have events are usually very fast source of Vbucks. Trying out completing those events as quick as possible and link your Twitch account to get streamers quest every day, which grant free mini llamas to get items for the collection book. Well, these were all the best possible and working tips to get free Vbucks in the game without putting you and your game into trouble. These are my favorite ways to get free Vbucks in the game. Do let me know what's your favorite way to get free Vbucks from this list. If you haven't enabled the notification for this channel, then please do it. And that's the wrap for today's video. Thanks for watching. Talk to you guys in the next one. Do let me know if you have any suggestion for more Fortnite videos. I would love to make videos on the topic you guys love to watch. And peace.